watched every day, documentary making is slightly different, where you have a scope of getting into the detail and the scale story. Not to say that in journalism it doesn't happen, it happens, but you have more time at your disposal, maybe some more resources in terms of people, the team, and that's why it's a little different, though parallel in many ways. And I think the basics of both are the ethics involved and the part that you're telling a story, that's the similar part, but actually narrating things, storytelling essentially. And of course the passion part. I feel if you're not passionate about it, it makes no sense into getting into this profession. And as my teacher had told me on the first day of filmmaking course, if you can spend 18 hours, sit here further if you can't, or imagine yourself not to, please leave with us. Because it's a very demanding profession. It's a profession which calls for a lot of love for actually doing it. And it takes you to the field. I'd just like to add one aspect to it. And that is the camera, the lights, the mic, generally focused on people who are in power, who can aid either it's money power, political power, or the reach to reach the channel, or the reach to be seen, to be visible. But there are thousands, lakhs of people in the country, in the world, who don't have the resources to reach you. So it is you who have to reach them. And that is what makes probably documentary a little, I wouldn't say different, but it has the scope in it. Where you can actually reach into the, and the journalists also go into jungles, they go into rural areas, remote areas, across rivers and mountains, and not to say that. But documentary gives you the scope to really become the voice of the voices. And I think if there are any